When I was 3 years old, my parents got divorced. And when I was 10, my mother was diagnosed with schizophrenia. But I didn't know what schizophrenia was, and I didn't really have an understanding of it then. My relationship with my mom pushed me to be more introspective, to ask questions of myself that were challenging and uncomfortable. And those questions have driven me throughout my life. The first question is, what motivates you? And then a second question, which is, what gives you joy? When things get difficult, I can ask myself these questions. I have these lessons in mind. Because see, if I did not ask myself those questions, I don't think I would have made it out. I don't think I'd be here today.